I realized if you looked out the window, there was on one side the Hudson River and the other side New York. And the sunsets have been beautiful. When I used to teach the 4:30 class, I'd be giving something, and you look out the window and you'd see one of those very slow cruise ships, great big liners, going slowly past. Out the window, it was a marvelous view, and I would try to take its tempo and try to give something of the for the class with that tempo, very, very slow. So it took a long time. You'd see the front part out the front window, then you'd wait a long time, and then you'd see it pass, then you'd wait quite a while, then you'd see the front again, and then eventually the whole boat, finally only the back end. And it was on its way, but so were we.